I know we woke up to the media reports of North Korea's talk of revenge on the United States and this so-called newfound technology that allows them to target Guam. I'm working with Homeland Security, the Rear Admiral, and the United States to ensure our safety. And I want to reassure the people of Guam that currently there is no threat to our island or the Marianas.
People of Guam, be ready. If anything happens, we all gotta be ready. Be prepared. And pray to God that it doesn't happen.
Are you afraid?
Who's not afraid? Everyone is afraid.
My reaction to North Korea is kind of worried, a little bit worried, because those people are, you know, they meant what they say, and if they're going to do what they're going to do, they'll do it. And that's why I'm kind of worried about it.
If what you say is correct, that North Koreans are in fact thinking of bombing Guam, and I don't know about that. We don't know about that guy. That dictator is something else.
I'm alarmed, I'm concerned, but we mustn't be intimidated. And we must carry on regardless.
I've reached out to the White House this morning. An attack or threat on Guam is a threat or attack on the United States. They have said that America will be defended.
So are you scared?
No, I'm relying on that DAP system that's gonna stop that.